I'm OK TV's Sonia Isabel. We're partnering with ACE, the Alliance for Consumer Education, to raise awareness about the dangers of inhalant abuse. As kids head back to school, the issue is at the forefront, and the statistics are sobering. By the age of 12, 59% of kids are aware of huffing, and 1 in 6 teens have used inhalants at least once. On an average day, 566 adults will try inhalants for the first time, and the first time can kill you. Head to inhalant.org for more information.